guys, it's Imperia. What's up, Jam Fam? Today, there's a lot of updates on Animal Jam, so let's check it out. So first, we have the mini movie contest winners have been chosen. Their videos are premiering in the Serapia Theater. Whoa, I wonder who won. Did you know AJ has its official blog called The Daily Explorer? Check it out with this link. That's so cool, guys. Pet ravens are here. Adopt one today. Oh my gosh, it looks so cute. Oh, there's a message from Liza. She says, the Night of the Phantoms seems to be having a strange effect on Jamal, and she believes that the mud in Uppondale is hiding a clue as to why. She could be onto something, actually. Oh, yay! The weekly member gift is a spooky mailbox. I love it. Now let's check out the newest pet, the pet raven. Oh, there it is. It's so cute. I made it completely white like this. Aw, that's so cute. I'll name it Squishy Bird. Okay, let's adopt it. Wait, its favorite food is tears? What? Okay, that's not weird at all. Now that I got a pet raven, let's go buy some raven toys. Wow, these are so cute. There's the Raven's poem book, Raven's door knocker, and Raven's statue perch. Let's put them in my den. Aw, my raven looks so adorable when it sits on the statue. My buddy's pet is sleeping on the doorknob. Play with the book now. Aw. Oh my goodness, this is animal cruelty, guys. All of these updates are so cool today. Alright, let's go see the movie theater contest winner videos. Oh wait, I'm in the wrong theater. Okay, it's in the Serapia Forest. Okay, here we are. Whoa, there's 8 winners? You guys should definitely check out these videos. Comment down below if you actually won this contest. Anyways, that's all for this video, guys. In my next video, I will be posting about the Phantom Portal countdown and what happens. So remember to like and subscribe and turn on notifications. I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye, Jam Fam!